Geoffrey Etwop, 55 years and a resident of Junior Quarters Cell, Chirombe Ward, Lira City, West Division, appeared before Chief Magistrate Samson Abiti Lwom and pleaded not guilty of the charges. The businessman, who is also a clan leader and the NRM District Treasurer of Lira City, is accused of fraudulent procurement of Certificate of Title, contrary to Section 190 of the Registration of Titles Act, Cap 230. According to prosecution, between the months of August 2017 and November 2020, at Lira Lands offices in Lira District, Etwop fraudulently procured the registration on a freehold certificate of title for plot 16 to 18, Soroti Road at Camp Swahili into his name. According to available documents, Etwop presented a letter dated December 23, 2019, to the District Land Board and Lira MZO, among other land application documents, purporting that the Physical Planning Committee Lira Municipal Council had approved his application to be granted a freehold title for plot 16 to 18 Soroti Road, Camp Swahili, under minute number LMC PPC 083/12/2019, which was not true. The land in question is a public open space according to the approved physical plan of Lira Municipal Council 2016-2026. Etwop, through his lawyers, Robert Irumba and Marvin Abba of Tian Advocates, applied for bail and presented four sureties, including his wife, a son, and two friends. The lawyer said Etwop is a law-abiding citizen, has a permanent place of abode, and that this case is bailable.
Your Honor, we have submitted on our application without any objection from state. And therefore, since there is no objection, Your Honor, state is stopped. Without a response from state, this Honorable Court has powers to make a decision on the bail application. Your Honor, for as long as court is convinced that the accused has produced substantial sureties. Your Honor, for as long as court is convinced that the accused will come back and be asked to prescribe, it can proceed to grant the application.
The State Attorney, Paul O'Mara, who represented the resident Chief State Attorney, said he has instructions from his boss that he will be the one to respond to the bail application, so the court should give a short adjournment.
As to why the Chief State Attorney is absent, it has not been explained. This court has powers to grant bail before the applies to the prosecution, most especially if the absence of the said prosecution team or the specific prosecutor, the absence here to a fitting cause of justice.
The defense lawyer objected, arguing that the court can go ahead and grant bail. The Chief Magistrate, in his ruling, said he is giving the state until Monday to give reply to the bail application and then remanded the accused till Monday.
For justice to be seen to be done, there's need to give him a chance, and we'll give one last chance to appear.
The State House and Corruption Unit is investigating a number of land fraud cases in Lira, where public land is plotted and sold off to private developers illegally. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.